Start from your bottom lash line. Then connect it at an angle. Fill it all in. Make a tiny triangle in the inner corner for that siren eye effect. And you're done.